Charleston police say a man from Louisiana is facing charges today after yelling at speakers during a prayer vigil for those victims of the synagogue shooting. Police say this man, Kenny Polk, then told officers he'd rather go to jail than go home. So they obliged. They say Polk yelled at speakers who were calling for gun control during Monday night's vigil. They say Polk continued to yell even after he was pulled aside by police. He's now charged with disorderly conduct.